Eli morjesta. Kolleri tästä taas, terve. Jatkakaamme Call of Cthulhua.
Tänne nyt avannut enemmänkin paikkoja. Ah, täällä varmaan nämä blokkerit nyt estämässä.
Who's this guy? No idea. You better keep it shut.
Why, we don't have a clear conscience.
Quiet. What's with you wandering around here like a hungry dog?
Ehkä mä oon nälkäinen koissa.
Cat. She's your boss.
What?
You listen through keyhole.
Kyllä vaan.
She's the boss, yeah. She says who goes in or not.
Shut up, you dummy. Mm-hmm. You wanted to know that you also talk too much.
Uh-huh.
She must be quite intimidating if she can make two men like you tremble.
She redid the smile at the last one who wanted to get in.
I hope you had a good dentist.
No, no, you don't understand. She really cut him a new smile.
But he only smiles with the left cheek.
So, who are you?
Are you stupid or are you doing it on purpose?
Välillä.
Everybody knows us on Darkwater.
I've just arrived.
Let's just say we're standing guard for the owner of the site. And we let no one enter her property.
She sounds frightening, your boss.
And she doesn't like to be talked about behind her back.
No boy, eh.
I've got to enter the Hawkins warehouse. I guess it's gonna be complicated.
Niinpä.
No, it's very simple, in fact. Fuck off.
No,
I don't
language.
Give a damn about your racket. I just want to get into this warehouse.
Now, we don't give a damn about you. Whatever your reason for wanting inside, there's nothing we can do for you.
Ah, se kunnos.
I bid you, gentlemen, farewell.
Vaikka en gentleman. Mä saan sit hyvin kaukana siitä. No, ketä sitten ottaa?
You live here?
Why did you do that, huh?
We saw what you did to St. Brendan.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll teach you to come onto our island and ridicule our protectors.
I've never heard of this saint. Is it a local belief?
But everyone knows St. Brendan, the navigator.
He's the patron saint of Wales and
Ireland. Ah,
what happened to the statue?
Go see for yourself. He's at the end of the jetty.
There's you, our beloved statue, and then those two bozos behind us. Wait, now that I think about it, it's got to be them. There's one of them who's always going back and forth to the statue.
Quieter. That's all we need for them to hear us.
What brings you to Darkwater?
The two guys behind you. What are they guarding?
The bootleggers. Scum.
They're protecting their territory. From whom, I wonder?
They really don't have a choice anyway. They're more scared of Cat than an attack by drunken sailors.
If only they would kill each other.
Samaa mieltä minä teistä tällä hetkellä.
Is it Cat who's shaking down Captain Fitzroy?
Hold on just a minute. We didn't tell you a thing.
Nothing at all.
That statue represents your local saint.
What do you mean by local, exactly?
You wouldn't be looking down at us, like all townspeople do.
St. Brendan. He protected whalers and fishermen like us.
Until those assholes defaced him.
Peculiar house.
Yeah, that's where we live, our boat.
It's not because it doesn't float anymore that we're going to abandon it.
Isn't it a bit early for alcohol?
We got nothing better to do anyway. There's not much work around here.
Fitzroy gives us a few chores every now and again, but since the whaling station shut down, ain't a lot of jobs left around here.
So we drink.
Se on ihan rational päätös se. No hei, mitä jos te hyökkäisitte niiden kimppuun?
I have an offer that could interest you.
We're listening.
Ah.
I need you to keep them busy for a while.
You send us to take the punishment while you go quietly about your business. What's in it for us?
What would convince you to help me?
There's only one thing that'll get us to move.
Alcohol.
For sure. Bring us some to drink and we'll take care of the bootleggers.
Liquor?
Exactly.
I'll try to find some for you.
Elikkä nyt on kaksi vaihtoehtoa. Juottaa ne känniin. Tai etsiä se maanalainen tunneli. Ah, täällä on se statue, mistä ne puhuu. Mikä on tämä? Hidden Covetto Saint. Noniin.
There.
Saatiin tirkoutua auki, niin mitähän täältä nyt löytyy? Find hidden items. The spot hidden skill allows you to detect blah blah. Elikkä joo, se hidden juttu, niin auttaa, jos mulla olisi se nostettu korkeammalle. Ja kappas, mitäs täältä löytyy?
One bottle more or less.
Noniin. Nyt mä sain niiden... Saisi niille ne juotavaa. Mutta tosiaan. Okei, Anna. Tää sytytti ton sytkän vasta niinku tässä. Tässä on kuulemma toi sytkän liekki niin loputon. Et sitten pelkästään vaan siinä niin lampussa, niin siinä on öljy. Et siinä menee vaan tietyn verran. Sanottaako tää, kun tää menee tänne. Nyt tää vedee juttelee kaikille sen. Haluisitko sä tulta? Oletko kuullut sytkästä? Mä menen polttaa nyt täältä tätä. Näiden patsaa. Jää!
Palaa.
Occultism.
St. Brendan. Patron saint of sailors and travelers. Desecrated. I can't even say which language it's written in.
Niinku keikalla olis sillä, että lähtee viimeinen slovaripiisi soimahan, niin kaikki on pakko syttää sytkä. Ei oikeesti, miten mä saan ton sytkän pois? Aivan joo. No mutta, tästä olisikin ollut hyötyä. Niin, jos täällä olisi okkultismin pisteet korkeimmat, niin sitten se varmaan ymmärtäisi paremmin tuon. Mut joo, toi on kyllä, hauska ottaa niin syvällä asetta, ettei mitään järkeä. Musta tuntuu, että kun ne valitti, että joo, että ne joku kävi tuhoa sen kasvot, niin musta tuntuu, että sen kasvot on alun alkaen ollutkin tollaiset. Eli joo. Nyt on nyt kaksi vaihtoehtoa. Käydä tarjoamassa niille bissee, tai no, mitähän oli alkoholi nyt olikaan, mitä mulla oli. Vai etsiä se salareitti. Siinä mielessä mua kyllä kiinnostaa enemmän se salareitti, koska se on vähän turhan obvious. Mä haluan lähteä mieluummin tuota tutkimaan, että miten täältä kautta pääsee. Mä oletan siis, että se on tätä kautta. Ha? Mitä meinaa toi? Mitä toi kysymysmerkki meinaa? Mä en tiedä. En mitään hajoakaan, että mitä toi kysymysmerkki meinaa.
A whale vertebra. If the newspaper clipping in the bar is true, this bone is a real fossil.
Ei mitään hajoakaan, mikä on kerbetra. Editoiva meikäläinen voi varmaan tarkistaa.
This ratchet device seems to be usable.
Okei. Okay. Tää todennäköisesti etsii tässä nyt tarvittavia osasia.
A handle. It must come from these old winches.
Okei. Elikkä todennäköisesti täällä on tarkoitus koota jotain niin, että tää pääsee. Se nostaa ton jutun, joo. Aivan.
This tunnel goes under the warehouses.
Elikkä siellä on se tunneli. Tarvinko mä vielä jotain? No joo, käydään kokeilemaan sitten tätä reittiä. Hei. How do you climb? Mitä mä en nyt tajua tässä? Pitää etäpohjassa. Pitää etäpohjassa painaa ylöspäin, joo. I'm stupid. Get over it.
David. Tämä kysymysmerkki viittaa, että mä oon jossain jonkun ratkaisun äärellä.
I could use this old winch to lift the grating.
Aha. No. Tietenkin, mulla on tässä valmiiksi jo kaikki. Näin. Puuttuuko tästä vielä jotain? Elikkä ei varmaan ollutkaan vielä kaikki. Tai sitten pitää kävellä takaisin alaspäin. Mitä tästä vielä puuttuu?
One eternity later.
Ah, siinä se oli.
It should be possible to mount this cogwheel on the winch.
Se oli tuossa. No joo, oli pienestä kiinni. No, en mä vielä menettänyt hermeeni. Ah, tohon muuten tuli checkmark tohon kysymysmerkkiin. Mount the cogwheel. Turn the handle.
Looks like everything is in its place. Yep. All that's left is to try to turn this handle.
Huh?
Damn, I broke it.
Huh? Hajottiko se sen? Täh? Et oo tosissas. Höh. No, idiot. Ei täällä pitänyt strengthi olla korkealla. Stupid.
Disappointed!
Mä olisin nimenomaan halunnut mennä sitä kautta. Tai sitten tää peli oli sitä mieltä, että kerran mulla on jo se liköripullo, niin mun pitää mennä tarjoamaan niille hörppy. Se voi muuten olla kyllä. Että sen takia se ei toiminut.
Well, well. A little mouse got lost on our turf. You're not only inquisitive, you're also stupid. What gave you the crazy idea to come onto my turf?
Oh my. I had no idea.
Your turf? That's news to me.
Joo, en mä tiedä.
For a guy who has no idea, you've been doing a fair bit of poking around. My men saw you staking out the Hawkins warehouse.
Is that against the law?
I'm no idiot. Detective, I'll tell you how things work around here.
Okay.
I decide who comes in and who stays out. And anyone who doesn't respect my rules, I punish them.
Ah, you're the South Cat.
Is your name Cat?
What of it?
Maybe we can come to an understanding.
Maybe. Or maybe not.
Aiva. Hey, that sheep.
Get this joker out of here. He might have a little trouble walking on his own.
Kiva kiitti, hei.
I'm getting careless. I didn't see that coming. If I want to get into this warehouse, I'm gonna have to deal with her.
Niin varmaankin. Jättikö hän se tällaisen pullo? Jätti.
So, have you got what we asked you for?
Yep. I've got your liquor.
Yeah, you'll like it. This bottle comes from their personal stock.
Well done. Now, sit back and enjoy our performance. Follow me. Cheers, you jackass.
I don't feel well.
Hey, where are you going?
Say that again. I hope for your sake that I didn't hear.
No, no, it's not what you think. It's just what you said.
Mäpä pääsin helpolla lävitte.
Let's see.
Tiirikoidas.
Uh-huh.
Shoot. I'll have to find another way to get in. It's no use. The padlock won't give.
Find help to get you in the warehouse.
No use. The padlock won't give.
Ah. No hetkonen. Mis toi paikkaa? Mä toisaalta luulen, että tässä on paljon sellaisia paikkoja, että niihin pääsee vasta toisella pelikerralla. Mikä on siinä myös vähän ässiä. No kyllä siitä olisi päässyt kiipeämään, älä nyt oot tällainen nössö. Eli tää peli yksinkertaisesti vaan pakottaa mut menemään keskustelemaan sen kanssa. That's it. No, secondary help.
Hey, Mitchell! A drink for our new friend.
Like uusi kaveri.
I owe you. You don't know how to fight, but at least you've got guts.
Yeah. Aching guts.
Huh. I've got them too. But you don't hear me whining like a pooch who's lost its leash.
Boy.
You didn't back down. Something that I respect. So understand by that. If I catch you again, you'll carry a more permanent reminder of our encounter. Tell me, what brings you to Darkwater?
No, kyllä mun mielestä on parempi kertoa vaan totuus.
I'm investigating the deaths of the Hawkins family.
It's very nice of you to tell me the truth so openly.
No miksen.
But it's also really stupid of you. You really don't seem to know the area. Let me give you a little advice. If you want to survive more than a day in this rat hole, avoid talking about them to the first people you meet.
Hei, et saa eka ihminen, joka mä näen.
I've got a few questions about the island.
I'm not here to give you information. Mitchell will tell you what he wants to tell you.
Is that more dangerous than having a drink with you?
I'm not kidding. The old families? They were here long before us.
Okay.
And they'll be here long after we are gone.
The old families?
The descendants of the first whalers.
Ah.
These people truly worship their ancestors.
I need to get into the Hawkins warehouse.
You're out of luck. It's on my turf.
It's precisely for that reason that I've come to see you.
Are you pulling my leg?
Vähän.
Think it over. I've seen what you're capable of.
Mm.
And you didn't miss me.
I accept the compliment. Well, I see you're serious. To be honest, as long as it doesn't interfere with my business, I don't care. But I'll go with you. To make sure you don't stick your nose into things that don't concern you.
Sounds honest to me.
Hmm.
I'm not finished.
Ah.
If I do that for you, if I let you onto our turf to conduct your little affairs, you'll be indebted to me. And I guarantee that I always collect on what I'm owed. Think about it. I help you, you'll owe me a favor in return. Do you accept?
No, vaikka.
Do I have a choice?
Niin.
Oh, we always have one, detective.
No, kun en mä päässyt millään muulla tavalla sisälle.
Follow me.
Nobody questions your authority here. I was given to believe that Fitzroy stood up to you.
That dope tried to save face in front of his sailors. They revere their brave captain as they do their old statues.
Miten tässä kävellään hitaasti?
Sooner or later, all statues get buried in bird shit. And nobody cares.
And the police? They do nothing to stop you?
The local cops? The cops drink like everyone else, sweetheart.
No, vähän joo.
They know where their interests lie. Apart from that pig-headed Bradley. I don't know whether to admire his stubbornness or to have pity on him.
We saw this guy poking around here. Yeah, but
it's fine. He's with me.
Niin. Joo, mä kuule kävin tässä hetki sitten. Mä yritin tiirikoida sen oven auki, mutta ei kuule millään saanut, että ihan niinku respektiä teidän aploja asentajille, että ei mitään huonoja lukkoja teillä päin. Ei niinku yhtään hitaammin jaksais kävellä. Tänne näin, tuttu, tuo auki. Kiitos. Hetkonen, miksi sä tiirikoot sit?
That's how it's done.
Ah.
Do I still need to hold your hand? Or do you think you'll get by on your own now?
Don't overdo it.
Good. In that case, I'll leave you. I've done enough mothering for now.
Sä oot tehnyt sen tosi hyvin. Erittäin buenos tardes.
Oh, this place stinks.
New objective.
What is the connection between this place and the Sarah Hawkins case?
Ah, se vaan käski katsoa ton keissin. Search warehouse, joo. No niin. Okei, elikkä... Joo, reconstruction. Elikkä nyt tää rupee yhdistelemään näitä vihjeitä. To enter reconstruction scene, hold. Ah, yhtä aikaa. Cool. Hetkonen, niinku palattiko tää sen ennalleen? Psykologi.
What is this picture of Charles and Sarah Hawkins doing here?
Ah niin, et se on varmaan pitänyt sitä siinä, kun se on kuollut siihen. Ja sitten täältä.
What happened here?
Okei. Okay. Löi kiukuspäissään nyrkillä siihen. Mut mikä on tuo lappu tuolla pöydällä?
Le petit Parisien. Who might keep a news clipping about Sarah Hawkins?
Okei.
Okay. Can't sleep. I know how that feels.
Yep.
Is this one of Sarah Hawkins' paintings?
Miksi tää nyt vielä haluaisi luopua tästä? Musta tuntuu, että
It smells as bad as it looks.
Mä uskon.
Who has enough money to buy painkillers, but stays in a place like this?
Joku, joka haluaa salaa löytää. Hups, sanoinko sen ääneen? Noniin, mitä tapahtuu, kun mä poistun tästä? New clue memorized. Hawking's warehouse. No niin, kun sä tiedät ratkaisun tähän. Hetkön, saanko mä taas uuden pisteen? Sain. Cool. Aivan, eli tää... ...oli Charles Duff Hawkinsin huone. Ja... ...täällä oli... ...tavaroita, josta voi päätellä, että se on ollut... ...jossain määrin... ...päähän piittänyt tähän meidän taiteilijan aikoiseen, joka on tapettu. Mutta joo, mä vähän lueskelin tästä lisää tietoja, niin vaikka tää on vähän slow burn, niin sanotusti, että tää lähtee vähän hissukseen kasvaha, niin kyllä kun tää sitten lähtee liikkeelle, niin tää lähtee ihan rasasta. Let's GTFO. Someone has settled in here.
And whoever it is has something to tell me about the Hawkins case.
Oh my.
Yo, don't move. Detective Pierce. I told you to stay away from this warehouse.
Testataan psykologiaa.
You seem like a competent officer. We should help each other.
You're trying to manipulate me, Mr. Pierce. I hate to be taken for a fool.
All right, Inspector Lestrade. Let me take a more direct approach. Can you explain what this painting is doing here?
This strange poetry. Wait, I know it.
It
was in the Hawkins mansion when we came to investigate the fire.
Eli onko se täällä käynytkään? Selkeä.
Interesting. I'd like to go and see the mansion now.
Of course. You want to go back along his trail? I'd like to understand how this painting made it to here. Come on. My car is parked down the way. Andrews, would you please shut the door? Open your eyes, damn it. This guy went right under your nose.
Yep.
God damn it. Her again. This case has nothing to do with you, Baker. Clear the passage or I'll shut you up for obstruction.
Officer Bradley. You finally grown a pair. Too bad you're too fat to see them down there.
Why you?
Oh.
Come on. Keep the smile. You don't want to force me to widen it.
Okay, I get it. Can we go to the mansion now?
I thought I'd straightened you out, mister. I am disappointed. But we'll meet again.
Hei, älä nyt oo tollanen.
Is it far, this mansion?
Miks tää näyttää tän tästä kulmasta nyt?
Look behind you, at the top of the ridge. You see the building? That's the Hawkins mansion. Come on, we got some driving to do.
Aivan. The Strange High House. Elikkä tuohon periaatteessa viittaus tuohon talo Usvan keskellä. Elikkä joo, nyt alkaa chapter 3. Katsotaan ainakin aloitus. Tää on muuten se, mitenkä siinä gameplay trailerissa muuten alkaa. Joo. Niin muuten onkin. Ai sillä muuten on viilletty se hymy tonne. Oh snap. Siellä näkyy se arpi siitä. Mä en muista, miksi se sanotaan, kun tehdään ns. Viiletään uusi hymy kasvoille. Cool. No nyt.
Well, here we are, Hawkins Mansion.
Nyt täyttää lupaavalta.
The place has been abandoned since the fire. There's only old Winchester in his hut.
No kysytään nyt vähän. Spot hidden slash professional. Mun tekis mieli jättää ensi kertaa, mutta mä oon sen verran kiinnostunut.
Don't think I was trying to hide it. It's just that this discovery shakes my convictions.
That's why you're so keen to find out who removed the painting from the mansion.
Yes. If something escaped us, or if there's been a law enforcement error, then it's up to the police to make good its mistake. Anything else?
You're not the first to talk about Winchester.
Your partner Andrews warned me against him.
You managed to get something out of that bum? I'll end up asking you for advice.
He talks too much. He inferred that old Silas was slightly unhinged.
That's not far off the mark, I suppose. But kinda unfair at the same time. You know, Silas Winchester has been working for the Hawkins family as far back as I can remember. Charles was like a son to him. The day of the fire, he lost his whole family. So he's got nowhere to go. And, as you'll see, in a way he's still watching over them. Is there anything else you want to ask me? Or do you want to go up there?
Miksi tuota ei voi kysyä vielä? Mä näin sen lehtijutunkin, mutta...
I don't believe the fire is the only reason this house is in such a state.
It's a very old building, you know? Its foundations would probably date from the arrival of the first settlers.
It's got nothing to do with Charles Hawkins' debts.
Ha! You've already begun to nose around, it would seem.
Mm-hmm.
So, since you already know it, the Hawkins family couldn't afford the upkeep of this house. It remains to be seen what they did with all their money. I wager it was Charles Hawkins' travels. Let's go up there. Unless you still have questions.
Tää muistuttaa tosi paljon nyt The Rats in the Walls -tarinaa, eli rotat seinissä. Mistä mä taisi olla huolissani?
It's a wise attitude. But apart from old Silas and some rotten floorboards, there's nothing to worry about.
Could Don't worry about it.
Strictly speaking, he ain't dangerous. But since the tragedy, he's been a little touched. Though he's a remarkably sturdy man, given his age. A true force of nature.
A sad old man doesn't worry me.
Gee. If you don't want to listen to my advice, we might as well go, right?
Night falls quickly here, and I want to be able to see when we arrive.
I'll go with you, if only to reassure Silas.
Why not? You can help.
Right. Let's go.
Eli joo. Nyt. Homma jätetään tähän tätä kertaa. Yes. Elikkä sellainen episodi se. Alkaa tuntua siltä, että vihdoin alkaa tapahtua asioita. Joten joo, eikä siinä muuta kuin pidetään Ellesonit esillä. Tullut mielessä. Me näkyy taas seuraavan videon parissa.
joten se on morot.